chicken food. Do they drink lots of water too? Where do you have to keep your chickens at?
In the block.
We keep them in a big container.
Huh? Oh, they're in a big container until they get bigger. Then do they live in a big chicken coop? Will they lay chicken eggs? They will.
Just
wow.
The girls, right?
Do you have names for your chickens? Ooh, that one's big.
This is a rooster.
Oh, will he peck you?
Oh.
Look at the rooster. Look at his head up here.
Can we pet him?
How big his legs
are.
Cone.
Yeah. Wow, look at their feet.
I know, his
can
feet
I
are
pet
huge.
Them? He's a big
can
one.
I hold them? I can hold it if you guys want to pet him.
Do you think you want to sit down?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. I'll call your name.
Watch out, buddy.
Okay. Lucas, you can sit down by mom. Sit here.
I don't want to get them.
Okay, here's the little white one. I'll just show you the white one next.
Okay. I do.
Yeah, when we're done. All right, fingers out of your mouth. You can't put your fingers in your mouth when we touch the chickens. Michaela and Silas, do you want to touch the rooster?
I do.
Hopefully they don't poop all over you.
This is cold.
Okay.
This is cold. I don't want to pet them.
Okay, go ahead and sit back down. Okay, Sophie and Kate, do you want to come see the rooster? Okay, you don't have to pet it. You can just look.
I want to pet it.
He's being very nice.
I want to pet it.
Ryder, fingers out your mouth. Okay, girls, go sit down. Okay, Reagan and Ivy, do you want to come up and pet the rooster? Come on up. So, are they hard to catch when they're little? Well, at least they're in the little tub.
Yeah, right.
Okay, Ivy, go sit back down. Nice. Okay, AJ and Coleman, you want to pet the rooster? Come on up. Oh, we're going to have to put on the loose. Hey, it's okay. It's just a little chicken. Did he scare you? Hey, I shut the box. He can't get out, okay?
He's really sweet.
Okay, AJ and Coleman, come sit down. Okay, Hadley and Ryder, do you want to see him? Ryder, you want to go see the rooster?
Yeah,
you can go touch him.
He's really gentle.
Okay, have a seat. That little baby, the little white one is waiting for the rooster, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, here, why don't you stay over here in my chair?
I think the rooster's their mama.
Okay. Maybe Lucas's mom can hold the white one, too. Lucas, do you have to help take care of the chickens? Look how tiny that one is. Look, his feet are smaller. Aw, look, he's so furry still and fluffy. How old is that little chicken?
They're both 4 weeks.
Oh, really? Wow, the rooster's so big.
He's huge.
Lucas, how big were they when you got them?
I see his head peeking out.
The rooster's like, whoa, what's going on? Okay, do you want to pet the little? Can they pet the little?
Sure, absolutely.
Okay, Michaela and Silas. Oh, listen for your name.
Can I hold them?
No, we can't hold them.
I don't think we can. I think we have to be careful of his little wings. We can pet him though, okay?
We can't
Robert,
hold
him.
Don't
put your fingers
he might,
on.
Like,
okay, Silas, Sophie, go sit down.
I got
Sophie and Peyton, you can go
I
pet the little white one.
I got his tail.
I don't think they've ever been to school before. Huh?
He's like, this is my new school.
It is a baby. This is probably one of the smallest chicken breeds. It won't get very big at all. It'll stay tiny. Okay, Sophie and Peyton, go sit down. Reagan and Ivy. I know, but I don't want you to poop in your mouth. Okay, because chickens, they have germs. Okay, Reagan, you want to pet the white one? Okay, have a seat. AJ, you want to go pet the little white one?
I want to.
I like how it has gray feet. Okay, Ivy, go sit down.
That is a fun fact. They have the only chicken with black
Coleman
skin.
Oh, really? Coleman and Hadley. Okay, AJ, have a seat.
Hey, teacher, what's
the baby
one
that was
flying out? What's the baby the one that was flying out?
Yeah, the little white one. They're both the same age. The rooster's bigger than the little white one. Okay, have a seat. All right, Lucas, do you have anything else? Okay, call me, come sit down. Do you have anything else you want to tell us about them?
No, I'm really.
Anything else about your chickens? Huh? No? Well, how do we thank Lucas and his mom for sharing the chickens with us? How do we thank them? Okay, sit down. I'm going to give you a squirt of hand sanitizer, okay?